I need your death magic. Ugh! Balo's gone, but I still gotta scream! You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censura, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up. Bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left. Our bullets. Make that bitch pay.
Hola.
Hey.
Oh.
What?
You, me, Segunda, Main Square, drinks, now!
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño. I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Oye, sending a pic of Marquesa's...
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Aliarans, we are taking over this broadcast of Castillo's lies. This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara for once.
Unidentified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last...
Shit!
Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise. Got to be careful here. Adios to shitty Rome. Feels good, like therapy.
Bloody, bloody!
For this, Marquesa! Maria's starting to feel like an ex.
you, Talia?
Maria's rum factory is gone, and so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face. Billboards and shit, use fire, bullets, piss, puke, blood. I don't care. Whatever you got.
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her mortality, you know?
I'm clear. Grabbing a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you.